Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome back to the channel. We're just gonna jump straight into it. This is part 4 of my playthrough, and not to uncover, Harry was showing us his symbiote, and we're gonna go run tests on him at the new research facility. Just for this video. Gotta run the Andrew Garfield suit. Let's go. Let's see what Harry got for us.
You okay?
Come on. Let's see what else this thing can do.
That's so cool.
What are you doing? Science, buddy. I'm doing science.
What is he gonna do?
So, Spider-Man? You told MJ, but not your best friend?
Nah.
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know. Nice and gentle.
Whoops. I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
Damn it.
Why don't they just go to like an underground bunker or some shit? I don't know, bro. Hey, look, a PC. 6. Fuck, they have a trash through. What the fuck happened here?
What the hell happened here?
Hey.
We were just
dude, he actually
doing
looks
some
sane.
Experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Dead.
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll call you later.
Haha. Damn, he let him do all the BS.
I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait.
Dude. What the fuck is that?
Guys, I'm getting a strange spider bot signal.
You got that too?
Yeah.
Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere.
Is that?
Funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out.
Is that the 2099 symbol logo?
Looking sharp.
Spider-Man 2099 Spider-Bot.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Oh, dude, I'm telling you, the Spideyverse, it's real. It's real and it's in the game.
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet, but if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next?
We've managed.
Dude,
to
look at the suit.
In every zone except the last one.
Uh-oh.
The demo crew's in there. There's 4 of them.
I'll find them. Just keep your radios open. And make sure nobody touches that detonator.
Wait, is it a bomb?
Spider-Bot can search faster in there than I can.
Your time to shine, little guy. Make Spidey Daddy proud.
Oh.
What are they? Oh no.
I didn't say anything to the police. Never
cult
even mentioned the
plan.
I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully.
Oh shit. Andrew Garfield time.
Get out of here.
Oh dude, this looks beautiful.
Prophecy? Oh man, I've always wanted to be in one of those. Not crazy about the nickname though.
The prophecy.
What's my prophecy? Endless fighting? Death by building? Grow four arms and become a giant man spider?
Again? I like how he references that.
Oh, okay. Do you think you're
worthy? Come on.
Did anyone else hear that?
Ah, oh, shit, the building's collapsing. Get the fuck out of here.
Guys, can we take this outside? Is everyone okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously.
We are better than you ever will be.
I highly doubt that.
Who are you people?
The only one worthy enough to survive what's coming.
What are they talking about?
Pretty sure this building is gonna fall apart before then.
Yes. Come on. Yes, okay. So, what now?
The flame burns eternal.
Who the fuck is the flame? Uh-oh. Who the fuck is that? Is that the...
Thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
I'm talking to you.
You never did like my smoking.
You never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
Yuri?
I tried... Where have you been?
What the fuck?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done.
Fucking Yuri.
Yuri took off. She just needs some time after what happened with Hammerhead.
Oh.
Coming back with that suit and a name like Wraith? I should keep an eye on her. And the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
Get over here.
Abandoned foundry, this place sure is active.
Why is taking them so long?
Extra precautions.
I hate the sword ones.
Challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live.
Live to hunt.
Hunt to live, live to hunt. All right.
Need to clear these rooftops and find a way in. It's lousy with hunters. If it's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors. Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go swing by his house?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to? Need a hand?
In Williamsburg, at the old steel foundry. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
It's not what we're calling ourselves.
Well, what do you and the other guy go by?
I don't know. Spider-Men? Spider-Mans?
That's confusing.
I should go. This place is crawling with hunters.
So you do need help.
No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon.
Hehe. He's gonna come anyway, huh? Okay, luckily for you, I'm a badass. Oh, look at that guy. This is so bad. I don't know why I'm challenging him head on. Oh, I did not see that guy. No, you weren't supposed to. What the fuck? Why didn't it let me? Some bullshit. Fuck this. Oh shit. Damn, dude, I'm so like fucking mad. That didn't work. Come on, let's end this quick, board. Ah, oh, this Andrew Garfield suit looks beautiful. It's as beautiful as the day I lost you. Like my ticket in. Oh man, can't wait to see his third suit.
Just got off the phone with MJ. She says she'll head over to Connor's soon.
That's great news.
Yeah. Just making sure. You said the steel foundry, right?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Guardio.
Get back to your workout. I have to find Tombstone quick before he ends up like Scorpion.
Uh-oh.
Communication outside. Tighten security around Tombstone.
Calling reinforcements.
Reinforcements? Better play this quietly.
Yeah. I'm working on that.
During my last hunt with Craven,
we tracked our prey for 2 weeks, learning every nuance of their behavior.
Long time to stalk.
Maybe. They never even saw Craven coming. By the time they knew he was there, his blade was buried deep in their gut.
Come on. I want to get the sword one first because they're annoying as fuck. Okay. Oh shit. It was close. How do I get them out of here?
Another noise. Something is near.
Go check it out. How many villains do we have in total? Villains, the fuck. Fuck, I don't know how to. I feel like I shouldn't have done that, but I did it anyway, so.
You're feeling sleepy.
Good voice. Gotta take that guy out. They are nothing.
Relax. I think that's the last of them.
You're right. Oh! That's a. Ah, just what I hate. A big guy with two swords. The fuck is that?
Harry?
Agent Venom? He looks so badass.
You out, Spider-Man? You're welcome, by the way. I was hoping to do this quietly. Is this my fault? You go left, I go right.
This is so badass. Who the fuck?
Honestly, kinda hope to start. start you off with something easier.
What better way to learn than on the job training?
This is so cool.
Don't let it get to your head. We're not invincible.
Come on.
You like this all the time?
It's not all punching bad guys. I've had to make some hard choices too.
That's the gig.
Oh shit. Come on. Oh!
Don't you fall!
Oh fuck! This is so cool, dude. I love these gadgets. Ah, you mother. You fucking. Yes. Nice. My suit's kind of damaged. You see that? Agent Venom. He looks hard.
Unfortunately.
Why is that guy standing like that? What the fuck?
Watch out. They're on the platforms too.
Okay. So cool.
Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters.
Think your suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out.
What's the plan then?
I'm working on it.
Is it bulletproof? It is, right?
Get to that back balcony.
Hard. This is so cool. Fuck this guy. Come on, let's go.
I've got an idea on how to take that thing down.
I'm all ears.
Up there, the vat.
Where's the other guy? That's it? Come on, come on. This is so cool.
That was fun. Now let's go rescue a supervillain.
Ah, dude.
Reformed supervillain.
But still a guy who's tried to kill you.
He's trying to change. I want to help him. All right, let's
come on. Gotta hit them before they hit us.
Here we go again. Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
Yeah, true.
We got this. We do until we don't. You okay with all this fire?
Yeah, actually. Not even breaking a sweat.
Wait. The symbiote can't handle fire. I threw a fucking grenade on that guy. He's gonna die now. Come on. This is so cool. Yes. This is awesome. Hairy nuts. Come on. Fuck this dog.
Hang on.
I don't even know how I'm doing this.
That suit is wild.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Ah, shit.
Maybe I can get my job back.
I should teach a class. Fuck that guy. Fuck. Yes. Uh oh. Fuck these hunter dudes. Come on. Oh, dude, the damage thing that, like, you get hit and you're about to die, you get damaged. Your suit gets damaged. Pretty cool. Look at that suit. Oh, it's so badass. The noise.
My head. We need to move now.
The noise. Ah, oh, look at the suit.
Maybe if we don't move, it won't see us. Well, that was wishful thinking.
Aw, man.
They're here.
Here we go again.
What was that thing with your suit?
I don't know. That alarm really messed with my head.
Just glad you're all right.
The suit. You have no idea. Oh, look, my suit repaired itself. You motherfucker. Fucking hate those sword ones. Oh, that's sick. Nice. Oh, dude, I ate that Rev Grappler. This guy. And the drones. One at a time, Harry. They fucking come. He's gone.
Something tells me we're close.
Yes, again. No way he survives that. Oh shit. Come on, get this guy. Get this guy. Fuck this rocket launcher. Nice.
Starting to feel out of my depth here. Sure we can do this? Of course. We're
the
spider pals. Alright.
The spider pals? Holy shit. He just kicked a steel door.
Whoa. There's our guy. What's the plan?
I think we should get him.
No shit. I'm so dead.
I'll run a distraction. See if you can break him free.
On it.
They grow up so fast.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna break you out of here, okay?
You can't. They rigged this whole thing.
What do you mean?
Then I'll de-rig it.
Oh no. Why?
What did I just tell you?
Sorry, it's my first day.
Gonna need a hand here.
Be right back.
Yeah, they are.
One more time into the fire?
You're making jokes at a time like this?
Part of the job.
Ironic. The spider puppet.
Hey, you owe me one.
This guy does not die.
Where do they keep coming from?
Some sort of booking agency? We have to turn off this furnace. There.
Get this guy.
If we can overload the machine with a coolant, it should shut down.
Dude, I feel like Harry's like us. Like, he'll be like, what the fuck? Can Venom like stretch infinities? Get that guy.
Are they gone?
Just in time to shut down.
Alright, let's go. Look, he just stands there while everything's just exploding in the background.
You trying to kill everyone here?
What's the plan? Sorry.
Isn't he like bulletproof?
They don't quit.
Well, neither do we.
Oh, dude, that suit looks beautiful.
It's getting hot in here. I haven't noticed. I think this suit is fireproof.
It's not.
We don't have time for this.
What do we do?
Hunt faster.
That I can do.
We gotta get Tombstone out. Maybe we can weaken the cage. There, pull out those supports.
Call me crazy. This might be one of the best days of my life.
I really need to get you out more.
Fucking shit, man. You're getting fucked. Come on. This is so awesome, though. You're lucky. I love it. Fuck that drone. Oh shit, oh shit!
Keep trying! Just hang on! We need to pull those supports down!
Come on, this guy. Come on, come on, come on, Jets! It's not fireproof.
Come on, Harry.
Now what?
Wait, it is fireproof?
That's through here. Whoa.
Get out of there.
Oh no, come on. He broke this steel.
Let's go.
Follow him.
Go run. Not over yet.
Done wonders for my mental health.
You trying to die here? Move it!
What the fuck?
No. We lost him.
Don't panic. Quick, this way. Harry! Harry! Gotta keep moving.
Come on. Come on. Yeah! This is so cool. Oh, that was so badass. Perfect suit again.
Hold up.
Can you see if we were followed?
On it.
Only downside to going straight. The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so lucky.
They couldn't have offed me if they tried. Besides, they were waiting for their boss to do the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Good shit, Lonnie.
Looks like they split. We should too. Yeah.
Hard.
Hey, good job back there. Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
Dude, the suit looks so badass.
In the best possible way. Hold on. Sorry.
The symbol.
Still figuring out how this thing works. Nice design. What do you mean? Didn't you just... Huh. I guess I did. Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab. See if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon.
Yes. Oh, he shoots him out of his wrist.
Incredible.
What the fuck? Miles. You've been replaced. Kidding. If you're too busy with your tutor.
Better not be because you saw a millipede again.
I saw something.
Check in with Pete first. Hey, Miles. Yo, man. It's been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Craven could get his hands on him.
We?
We?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait. Is he one of us now?
Sort of. It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. Gotta run.
Talk later. He says that a lot.
Okay. I've been demoted.
What's going on with my...
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay. Bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien. Siéntate.
What?
I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee's still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Of course you can. I'm just kidding, you can. Who's that? Who the fuck is that?
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back.
Uh-oh.
No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
Now, you know I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man.
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Just one got out? He didn't get the other one?
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess.
You're telling me, buddy.
Sorry, Angela.
You're not be sorry.
Be better. This is a deal breaker. No.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential, a direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry, I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Where is Pete? So cool. Huh. Nice.
Hey, bro. You have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh. Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
All right. Let us teleport. All right, that's enough of J. Jonah Jameson. Let's see what they got for us.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA. Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
How the fuck... There's a phone.
Let's move. He's waiting.
How does it get that bad? How does your phone go through the van? Is that the Sable gun? Where is Rhino? Is he still locked up? What the fuck? Oh no.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here.
She trained with Sable?
I have to tell Pete.
But you can't.
Where is that man?
Yeah.
Well,
some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
Why? You morons don't have any idea what you're dealing with.
We've been studying Dr. Connors.
Shameful scaly secret. Another lizard attack. Lizard on the loose.
Oh God!
Concept
they
art.
They want to hunt him too.
Hulk. Guy's big.
When he arrives, the fire must be lit. Everyone will.
A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time.
Yeah.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks nice.
Another these MJ missions. Is it the little
Hello.
Pew pew?
You know I don't like being snuck up on.
Damn, I like how she can just like go through a fucking enemy compound.
Might get a better view from the roof.
Tranquilizer hits wear off over time. Multiple hits will cause you to pass out.
You are in the wrong place, girl.
Girl.
I will put you down humanely. I'm coming.
I can wait.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him.
These will end
human and beast.
For you.
Checking it out.
How do I get this guy? That's actually pretty cool.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there?
The vulture's wings?
Did they?
No.
I need to find Connors.
Don't tell me they killed him.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
The old vulture?
He's dead.
Fucking no way, dude. Kraven is just slaughtering every motherfucker.
Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
Shit.
They used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key.
I have to go through all
just
this.
Find them.
Okay, well, it looks like we've ran this one for a while now, so I think this is gonna take a little bit longer, only because the stealth mode. So we'll see how this goes. But I'm not gonna make an outro. I'm just gonna like. Continue it on to the next video, so you'll see it. But alright, I'll see you. It wouldn't even feel like I left, just be a separate part. Alright then.